12 people have injuries, one people killed from attack last night, and last 2 days is attack number 4.